Arnold. It's Lewis, also in the one right here. And this is another one of my survival series. Lewis's Modern Survival. And yes, for me, he's seeing me holding this battle axe. And it's a really funny story how I got it. I was basically looking around the Red Ant dimension, and I came across some dungeon sort of thing. And like, I sort of went in it just to have a look around. I got stuck in it, couldn't get out. And so then I had to kill everything in it, which I did. And then I found some Mothras flying outside, I killed them. And this is how I got this battle axe. It was entirely by accident. Well, that's how I got the what is this called? Can I create anything? No. What to do? But yeah, that's how I got this battle axe. So then I also got some moth scale. I only came in there to get some red, so I'm sorry, I'll leave now. But yeah, that's basically what happened. I'm trying to keep this. So I just wanted some glowstone because there's this block that I want to make. I think it's called the anti block. It's a really nice block. I want to make it. And yes, I've finished my house and I will show you this when we get back. Do I have any blocks? Yeah, we can.
I love you.
I didn't really need to change the GUI. So I really need to change the GUI and say, I will be. I'll do that at the end of this episode. So why not put things in the GUI? And my friend will do it.
I love you.
But yeah, I'm going to be making this block and I will show you the finished house. And yes, I've put a new mod in it and I have to show you the absolute amazing mod. So if I go and stick these away in the chest, hopefully I don't go in that chest. I think it's that chest. I was ready to stick all this in here. No, that's not where it goes. There was stone. Oh, I got it. It's kind of silly, like. Well, I don't know if I should get. What I'll do is I'll make this block and show you it. Because it actually is a really nice block. Anti-block. If I get my chisel out, this one. Yeah, that's what I made. So I've got moth scale armor, and I also got that a thunder staff. I wish I was recording because it was actually beast. I was talking to Tabe on PlayStation at the time. So, like, what color? That's a nice color. I don't know. I'm gonna go over this one. What I wanted to do was put it in these stairs. But first, I'm going to go see what it looks like in the bed. Ooh, that looks nice. That bathroom really does look nice. I'm going to change this. And then I'm gonna put it back in. That looks nice. That looks really nice. Let's try this. Let's just put it in this thing. That looked amazing. I might change all this to green. example of yes. Oh, that look. No, that's gonna look immense. I'll keep the stairs. I'll change the stairs to a different. That will look epic. But for now, I'll just put this in. There goes one. So the house is coming on great. So that's a new block I'm going to be using. I'm going to be making some chests as well. Ready for this? I've already made this. No, I'm making this first. Stuff the chests. Stuff them. Have a go with it. Take that with it. These. Honestly, these are sick. I know they probably don't give you any more, but these are sick. Listen to that sound. I get like speed with them as well. Oh, that was just sick. Basically, the jump boost and speed at the same time. Bad thing is, you still get the same damage. And if you didn't know, Behold's got a lot bigger. Just looking around with stuff like that. Now I'll get on to the chests. Oh no! God damn it! Well, this is just great, isn't it? I think I'm gonna be moving everything from down there up to here. That's my bedroom, so I can't use this thing. And the phone. Upgrade that. See what's in it. It's amazing. Like, you can't lie, that is an amazing thing. Oh, I just really want to change all that. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Wow, we're making some more blocks. A lot more. We're being playing upstairs. Let's get these out. Right ones. Come on, stop changing. All the white ones to grab the white ones. No gas, right. If you don't think this looks nice, just tell us and I'll change it. It's just that this block looks cool. If you want a different colour, or you think I should put these blocks anywhere else, just, you know, tell us now. But look at that. It's gonna say what? I just made loads. And then I'm gonna put in chisel. These look sick! I'm not even kidding, yes. I'm gonna go out to it, so I get these blocks out of the room. Glad it's been after so good, like. Those are actually duplicates on the road. It's easier to do it. I'm pretty sure I gave up the light as well. For God's sake, man. Bam. That looks epic. Sometimes make the whole thing out of this. Like, you see, like, all this out of that. Just looks so smooth. Just does. Right, just put that out. Different colours as well, that's just what it means. God damn it! This is where the old portal used to be. Remember? Portal used to be down, and this used to come out of it until about there. But now, I've smoothed everything out. But the thing is, right, if I'm going to battle, make sure you go chop down wood. So I don't, and look, it's got 50 attack damage, that one has 46. That is an epic sword. Oh, I just want to make more of them blocks. What colours? I reckon blue for them stairs there. Some behind the hills. That looks so cool. I might make some red ones for these ones. Let's see what the red ones look like. Not blue. Blue. That blue looks nice, that blue looks really nice. Dun, 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 dun. Just realised what, well, it was pointless me making them all on this. No, I hate this part of them. It's just, oh for God's sake, man. Oh, what I'm such. Why won't this stand up just go straight, man? Come on. Are you daft? You actually are just looking daft. Like, legit. Daftysaurus. You're like legit Daftysaurus. Oh, so that one goes straight down. Bloody hell, man. Oh, no. Oh my Jesus, Lord, Lord. Bang. Did I miss anything? What? What the hell is happening there? Yeah, I was like, I hope it works. Look how nice this looks. Oh, that's just the eye for that one. Just this. One little hammer, and then move my stuff over there, like, right. Yes. No. Oh no, what's going on? I put like blocks, like just blocks. Blocks there. Should I? I'm gonna have to make more chests. Oh, damn it! Right. I'm gonna make an armor stand. How do I make armor stands? Oh no. How do I make armor stands? Oh no. God. I hit the phone. Right. I'm not armor stands right. This is just to see how you make armor stands. Can you? Oh. What, you can't make armor stands? Oh, hold it. What, you can't make armor stands? I'm pretty sure of it. Right there. Where's this one? Transformer, right there. Ultimate Rules. Transformer? Oh. I mean, I need to make some Transformer things. To use. Come back. Where? And I want to go and take on a TR6 dungeon to find that. The Royal Guardian. Boots and stuff like that. The Queen Steel. I'm pretty sure I can make armor stands. Oh my, come on. I'm being difficult. Armor stands. Come on, please. No. What the hell is this? Island block. What do you mean? I think I don't remember how to make them here. Where would it be? I'm guessing you can't make them. I mean, that one, I'm just spelling all around. Probably on. Queen Steel 2. The Queen Steel. Won't be in here. It's not in here. Material? I'm just looking at. Oh, and then there's this sword as well. I'm gonna make that one. I'm gonna make that, you're gonna make like all that. Inventory pets. Transformer. Can you wait? Like, I'm not cheating. This is home back. I just want to try something. Can you put anything in there? What does it look like? I got some boots. It's just not what you want. I'm pretty sure you could. Oh yeah, and for that thing that I've got behind the stairs, I need this. And to make it work. Still haven't been found out what it actually does though. I don't think there's anything too impressive. Why haven't we been able to get skin? Anyway. Oh. So, that's your palace. Let's put a new one. Oh well, I'll just have to find the mod where you can do that. Well, that's it, so what are we doing now? Right. I need more chests and more than things. So, my next episode of all that room will be chests. Right, and then, hopefully, I'll have the thingy installed where you can make. And then I think you the spawn arm after block after block after block after block after block after block. So next episode, all these blocks and everything like that will be moved upstairs, and then hopefully I'll try and transform that into the armor room. Never know what's gonna happen. I say I'm gonna do all this stuff and I'm going to get the photos. No, I'm not good like that. I've done that before. I think like, one day I'll do this and then the next thing in a while I'll make it next week. Wait, what kind of chest do you have? Can you make food on that forest? I'm so good, I'm so bad at this game. Right, let's look through this, right. Inventory pets. I've got like four. Yeah, I'm not gonna fight. Stuff like that, so like bath. It could be like a random stash food chest. Well, that can go in the tools chest, that can go in the food chest, this one. No, that can go in the armor. That needs to be the food chest. Basically, I'll let them in there, but scale goal is this food. Glow score, good for the glow score, this. So all this will be in one chest. Like everything to do with this, so everything to do with this sort of stuff will go in one chest. Don't know why that's there. And then everything to do with like this sort of armor, weapons, tools, that was going in the other chest. Yeah. We'll go in one chest, so all this will go in one chest. And all this will go in one chest. pedestals. Where? What are they called? Sword. Sword pedestal. Kid! You don't have that. Dark Souls. Ruby's old. Ruby's better than Alfred. Oh my god, never do that. I don't know what I want to be in this. I'll try playing the bunny spawner. What is the spawner here? Where is this one? No, 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 this one? That's not me. Hey, where is this? I'm trying to know what it looks like. Come on! Like a breaking multiple one. Ooh. There it is. Easter bunny. I want that. But Easter one. You want me to put Easter with it? I just want it because it gives you like eggs, like it drops eggs for you. Where is it? Where is the XP? Tree seed? That's what I want. Thank you. You can't craft it. No, you can't. Apple Tracy surrounded by XP bottles. It's just a seed. Apple Tracy, can you craft that? Oh, an apple. Oh well. Should we do what to get where he's gonna be in this one? So like I say again, next episode will be everything will be sold, all my houses will be done. Guess I could just see houses. How cool that looks like too. This is just gonna be random chest and stuff like that. Maybe go in blocks chest. We can. Then the spawn chest. What does it actually do? Does it even do anything? Oh. What is it? Slash. Hammer up. Copy that hammer. Oh my god. Copy that hammer. Stick down. What is this? Right. Freaking raven boy. I think that looks the best. That's the best out of that. And Jan. Ooh, I And then I can have like put like a shelf across the yard. Put stuff on it and stuff like that. I don't even know what's actually in this mod, to be honest. All these mods. Just have a look for them. You know, I could just have a look at every one of them. Right. Let's have a decorative box. So there's any nice decorative box. Heads. Never got that because do. Never saw a mount. Can I try that? Right, so come on, scroll down to the try to be at the bottom as well. Oh, there it is. It's such a good. Extra large zoom. Let's try and get one large, see what this looks like. Oh, I'm scared. This is more of an experience, actually. Don't worry. I'm cheating. I'm just testing my rules because this is what I was. Oh my Jesus! Oh no. Well, I'll get rid of that later. Hold on. You know what? Let's just go and take one of the 600. Is that one thing it is? I guess it's here. But we'll just get this out. Drop down slash gym. Survival. And then back, yeah, I might have like, take out all this and put grass again. Have like a duplicating farm, I'm going to keep that duplicating farm down there. I might put like, I'm going to install a different mod, not a new mod. Thrusters, I don't know what more about these ones, I don't know about them, maybe about that. But yeah, next episode I'll probably have new mods, new everything, and I'll make it. There wasn't really much to do with this episode, I just thought I'll show you what I've done for the house. If there's new blocks that I want to get, I'm just going to get rid of these blocks here. And put some new blocks down, some rock blocks. We'll be going to a different dimension next episode as well. And we'll probably be getting six dungeon complete. We're trying the thing called the third part as well, like a couple of episodes because there's a lot of bits in for that. So that'll be happening next episode as well. Might get rid of that for a little bit, don't I? Don't know. Depends. Might change my mind, might not. Maybe you can even the door. And then put this. So again, house is actually looking pretty decent. So now I'm just gonna go in here. Right guys, this is gonna be the end of this episode. Hopefully, you guys have enjoyed. Why? They're done. But guys, this is the end of the episode. hopefully you have enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, rate, or comment down below, and peace out.